you a favor. You can't solve these people's problems. Being nice is just a corny, pointless
sham!
Being nice is nothing! Today's about fixing problems, but you are a problem!
Totally worth it!
Good riddance. Now, where were we?
Hi, this is Marc Morrell from ToonBarn. We're here at WonderCon 2018. We're talking about Unikitty! And I'm here with Andrea Fernandez, art director.
That's me, yep.
And Anna Hollingsworth, animation director.
I don't know who that is. That is me.
Okay. All right, so I'm going to ask Anna first. How do you animate a character whose arms don't appear to be attached to the body?
It's actually great. We don't have to worry about her arms being attached to her body and, like, you know, we can just have her arms do whatever they want so they can float off. It's really freeing to have that flexibility. Yeah. Yeah. So it's fantastic. And having characters that don't have legs, genius. Yeah. Walk cycles are a cinch.
So you thank Lego for that?
Yes. Thank you, Lego. I thank you every day.
Okay. So Andrea, as an art director, do you keep a library of objects from Unikingdom that you pull out so that you can liven each scene with positivity?
I have an actual wall that's just all art made out of sugar. Oh. And that's my inspiration wall. Okay. There's this really great team called Pip and Pop that I use as a big inspiration for what I do. And that, just looking at that art, makes me feel like that's Unikitty. So I get, like, really excited and pumped. I also listen to a lot of K-pop when I'm working on Unikitty. So.
And you have all the toys in your office, too.
I have all the toys from Denmark, I think.
Gotta say, I'm kind of jealous.
I got all the toys.
Okay. Well, it kind of helps to have 3D models of these, right?
Yeah. And it feels very exclusive that I have all these, like, toys that everyone's dying to get their hands on. They're all tucked away in my office.
And
so.
You hate feeling exclusive, right?
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, so Anna, do you try to do something different with the animation every time Unikitty turns into Angry Kitty?
It is a challenge because you don't want it to become, like, just a trope or whatever. But actually, we have a talented team of character designers led by Lynn, who keeps it fresh and keeps the design a little bit different every time. And, like, the way she turns into Rage Kitty can, like, change a little. Sometimes it's a fiery tornado, and sometimes she's, you know, like a rocket, like, bursting off the ground. So with a lot of help from our design team.
Yeah, we keep it exciting.
Yeah.
Keep it fresh. Yeah.
All right, so do you have a color palette, and is there a most popular color in that color palette that you use all the time?
The color palette is rainbow, and sophisticated rainbow. But I also, I love the color pink, and I was told, I know.
No pink.
I'm not supposed to overuse it, so it's like this, like, ooh, can I put it here, can I put it there? But we make it work. I think everyone's favorite color on the paint side is, like, those splashes of pink that really bring all the blue in the show together, because we use a lot of blue to make Unikitty pop. So yeah, that's my favorite little tone to pop in every once in a while, maybe because it's technically illegal to use, so we'll see.
And I have to ask, which is your favorite character to work on, whether it's from an art standpoint or an animation standpoint?
To work on, I think, okay, there's this weird character named Phoebe, and she's this, like, flower maniacal character. And she's just, every time we have a scene with Phoebe, have to special light Phoebe, make her faces look great. I'm all about it. Phoebe's the one.
Okay. My favorite character is Dr. Fox, because she's so cute and smart. But my favorite character to animate is Hockadile, because he's action-packed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Hockadile's awesome.
Oh, yeah. Well, I want to thank you for joining us on ToonBarn at WonderCon. So
yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks.
Nobody's turning into a robot.
Hi, Dr. Fox!
Hi, Unikitty! Puppy Corn is helping me study sparkle matter. You know that sparkly stuff that pops out of your head when you feel strong emotions?
I love sparkle matter!
I'm collecting it for my experiments. I've got samples from almost everyone in the kingdom. You.
Yeah!
Puppy Corn.
That's me!
Crocodile, the citizens, this thing.
Wait! Whose is this? It's empty! Oh no, he must be the least happy person in the kingdom!
Oh, this? And this is Richard's. I've always tried to get a sparkle matter sample from him, but he's never made any.
Richard!
Princess, are you ready? We really should get back on schedule.
Rick, are you ready to tell me why you're so unhappy?
Princess, I'm fine. We're just late.
Fine? How can you only feel fine on this beautiful day?
I always feel fine. Now, back to...
But you should feel better than fine. You should be bursting with happiness all the